I'm Connor with Columbia Safety and Supply, and today we're going to take a look at the French Creek R50G three-way unit, work winch, and tripod kit. This kit includes a 7-foot tripod that's designed to withstand 5,000 pounds vertical load and meets all applicable ANSI and OSHA standards. It's fitted with adjustable locking aluminum legs, a safety chain, non-slip rubberized shoes, and a steel head with two attachment points for a rescue device and work winch. This kit also includes an R50G SRL unit, which has a rugged, lightweight cast aluminum housing and is capable of raising or lowering for rescue or retrieval. One thing that makes confined space work so dangerous is the difficulty involved during a rescue situation. The worker might be in a nearly unreachable spot, and with injuries, may not be able to assist at all during the chaotic situation that is a rescue. If a worker slips or falls in a confined space, the SRL immediately locks up, arresting the fall. Then, the crank handle can be used to retrieve the worker. And of course, this SRL meets ANSI Z359 standards for fall protection and rescue. The kit also comes with a work winch that's made of a rugged steel frame and drum. It allows someone outside of the confined space to raise or lower a worker for suspended work positioning. This also meets ANSI Z359 standards for work positioning. Both devices come with mounting bracket, 50 feet galvanized wire rope, split pulley, and carabiner for tripod attachment. The 7-foot tripod breaks down to a mere 4 feet and provides a lightweight, portable solution to confined space fall protection, work positioning, and rescue. In fact, it's so lightweight and portable that one person can set it up in minutes. First, lay the tripod flat on the ground. Extend each leg to the desired length and insert the pins to secure the legs. Then stand the tripod up into vertical position. Insert the pins to secure the legs to the tripod head and attach safety chains to each leg. Attach the R50G three-way unit onto one of the legs using the pins. Make sure the cable opening is facing up and on the inside of the leg. Pull out enough cable to set up your pulley system. Connect the pulley to the tripod with the load-rated carabiner. Use the same process to attach the work winch to a different leg. Your tripod kit is now ready to be used in a confined space situation. Pick up the French Creek Confined Space Tripod Kit at colsafety.com. Click subscribe and ring that bell to get notified every time we post a new video. Also, follow us on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook.